You are strange, Christian.
Yes, but I'm free. Now I beg you to free yourself of your vow. Return with the boat. I know how it feels to be so far from your home and family.
Because I love them so much, I cannot dishonor them.
I thought you'd say that.
No man controls my destiny, especially that one who attacks downwind and stinks of garlic.
Come, Azim. Our fighting days are done. By nightfall, we will celebrate with my father. You understand, of course. I had to try.
I would have succeeded.
Why must you walk him back with me?
In your country, am I not the infidel? It seems safer to appear as your slave rather than your equal.
You know, for an infidel, you have uncommon clarity of thinking. Yet you tell me nothing of yourself. For instance, your name, Azim, what does it mean?
It means great one.
Great one, really? Did you give yourself this name? It's a joke. Azim, the great one! I am home! Woo!